Yeah. So what knowledge or skills will be useful to master the future? Do you have any advice for young professionals who want to pursue a career in AI? Young professionals. I don't think we will have professionals on AI in the future.
在 AI 飞速发展的时代，马云说未来会没有 AI 的专业人才。后面的陈述延续了他的观点，我持相反的看法。未来 AI 会非常普及，专业人才会越来越多，普通人也要有一些 AI 的思维，至少你要知道 AI 是怎样思考的，就像我们现在了解人类是怎样思考的一样。
Well, I worry a lot about people worry about jobs, but I worry about education. All the education systems, the things we teach our kids, the way we teach our kids are mainly designed for the industrial period.And I'm sure the machine will be much cleverer than human beings in the future. How can human being do better? Human beings should be smarter. Human beings should be wiser. So how can we be human beings to be wiser or smarter? I think that we should change the way of education. Change the things. Because in the past, we focused a lot about, you know, remember things.Computer can remember better than you are. We want to calculate faster, computer can calculate much faster. We want to run faster, computer can run much faster than you are. So human beings should have confidence by being more creative, more constructive. So how can we teach our kids to be more creative and constructive? And I think this is the key.
马云的观点非常危险，因为可能会让中国的科技发展之后，马云认知的计算机的能力实际上是上个世纪90年代计算机的能力。现在计算机的智力水平远远超过他的时代，他完全不明白像 AlphaGo 战胜人类所用的方法，他以为仅仅是计算机的计算能力的提升导致的结果，事实上远远不是。现在 AI 发展的新的算法是模仿人脑思维基础上的计算机实现，他已经具有了马云所谓的创造性、大局观、智慧、直觉。随着科学的发展，我们越来越能解释人脑的机制，并且让计算机具有这些能力。
And I want spending more time on training kids on arts, on painting, on singing, on dancing. You know, on these are the creative things that make people live like humans.Don't worry about machines. For sure, we should understand one thing, that man can never make another man. Computer is a computer. Computer is just a toy. Man cannot even make a mosquito. So we should have confidence. Computer only have chips. Man have the heart. It's the heart where the wisdom comes from.So I think in the next 10 or 20 years, human beings or every country, every government should focus on reform the education system, making sure our kids be able to find jobs in the future, be able to live in a life that only working 3 days a week, 4 hours a day. And that is very important. If we do not change the education system that we are in,We are all going to be in trouble. That's my view, and don't worry about it. We will change it.
Yeah. Let's go.
基于对所谓创造性、智慧、AI 能力的错误认知，马云的结论也是错误的。他简单的认为，只要现在改革教育体系，让孩子们多学习创造性的课程，而他认为的创造性的课程，就是比如艺术类、绘画、舞蹈的课程。并且他认为一举两得，因为未来的工作模式是三四，正好这些课程可以让人学会怎样去玩。